This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the truth to the free peoples of the world. No sensational battle pictures in the news this week. Instead, a graphic outline of scenes in a world at war. Here at Saint Nazaire, the exchange of some 50-odd German prisoners for a similar number of British, American, and French. This kind of exchange is arranged from time to time between the local commanders on either side.